And we begin this Wednesday morning with aftermath of that deadly plane crash in Alabama. Good morning to you. I'm John Scott.
Hi, everybody. I'm Jen Lee. And happening now, federal investigators are now on the scene near Birmingham International Airport. The FAA says this UPS cargo jet went down in...